that, Elmo?
Yeah! Boy, it sounds like a dog. But Elmo doesn't see one anywhere.
Oh, look, Elmo, it's our friend Lizzie from the Let's Go Club. Oh, maybe she can help us find the dog. Hi, Lizzie.
Hi, Phoebe. Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Miss Lizzie. Elmo and Phoebe just heard a dog, but we don't see one.
Oh, did it sound like this? Roo! Roo!
Hey, it sounded just like that.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, was that you, Miss Lizzie?
It certainly was. I've been having fun making some animal noises. Can you two make animal noises?
Oh, yes. We have lots of animals to stay at the Furchester Hotel.
Yeah.
And I can speak all of the animal languages. Like this.
Oh, and Elmo can do a great lion's roar.
Well done, Phoebe and Elmo. You two are really good at making animal noises.
Thank you.
Wow, Elmo, your lion noise is getting really good.
Miss Lizzie, that wasn't Elmo.
Oh, Phoebe, was it you?
Nope.
Oh, I think we should possibly go.
Yeah.
Where did everybody go? I was just about to do my chicken noise. Buck, 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 buck. Oh.
For more fun from the Let's Go Club,
click here.
Or to subscribe,
click the link below.